So this talk was about tumor circulating cells and their potential interest in the treatment of lung cancer patients. So in fact, we find tumor circulating cells in blood vessels originating from the primary tumor. So there is, it's a challenge to detect and to isolate these cells and to use this detection for a therapeutic purpose. So the first challenge is to isolate these tumor circulating cells. So we have many techniques that will help us to isolate these tumor circulating cells based on their size, based on their density, or based on their expression of some specific marker. And if we can isolate these cells, after we have to deal with these results and see how it can help us in treating patients. So main researchers are working on this tumor circulating cells as prognostic factor. That means that if we find tumor circulating cells in lung cancer patients, they will have a worse prognosis than the one without circulating cells. But well, it's just a prognostic factor. But what I talked about this this morning was mainly about a predictive factor of these cells. That means that we can isolate these cells, look deeply at these cells, do DNA or RNA extraction, and have information about some very important mutation, especially in the gene encoding for the EGF receptor, that will provide us with very interesting findings that will help in defining the best treatment for this patient. Because one of the most recent finding in tumor biology is a mutation of EGFR, and we know that if we have this mutation, we will observe a better response to tyrosine kinase inhibitor. But it's hard to find this mutation because we have to do biopsy, and we can't do biopsy very often in this patient. So having this information just from a blood sample will help us in finding this mutation and giving the right treatment to patients. We use a French technique based on tumor cell size. So in fact, tumor cells are bigger than white cells that you have in your blood. So you add just a filter and it will keep only the tumor cell. You have to confirm this by microscopy and or by immunostaining to check that it's really a tumor cells and not other cells. And you can work on these cells that you selected. But you can also use other technique based on magnetic immunostaining or based on more complicated chip with micro plots in which you will put your blood sample. Well, there is many techniques. But the choice of the techniques will depend upon what you expect from your technique. That's a very important topic in oncology. It's to understand the metastatic process. Because in fact, if you never died from the primary tumor, you died from metastasis. So for sure, if we can block this process, it's a topic of interest for many researchers. But for the moment, before blocking it, we have to understand it. So I think isolating tumor circulating cells, analyzing them, will help us in understanding the metastatic process and will help to find treatment to block this process. But for the moment, it's just on a research point of view. Mm-hmm.